Hi everybody, thanks for joining us again. Candy and Christine here. Today we're teaching you how to do Good Time by Alan Jackson. Here we go. Actually, we're just going to double check. I'm pretty sure it is Good Time by Alan Jackson. So it's really simple. This is a four walls. We're going to be facing all four walls. And then basically there's only six moves to this one. Okay? So here we go. So actually the step going to go, first one's going to be a tap. So one, two, three, four. So there's different ways she can do that. Christine, obviously, she just kind of puts her feet down. Okay? So you do it four times. If you tap, it's going to be eight. So it'll be one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So Christine's going to be one, two, three, four. Okay? So this next part there is pretty easy. So number two, it's basically going to be toe out, toe out. So there's two parts to this, actually. This right here. I'm going to show you the first part, which is the original way we're going to turn, right? So bring it back together. We'll do it together again, okay? So go one together, two together. Now turn one, two, three, four. So basically it's four steps. So now you're going to reverse and do the same thing. One together, two together. Now turn, two, three, four. This other way, which I like to do from time to time because sometimes like the whole spinning thing is kind of late in the night, tired from the day. But this just makes it easier for you.
And also because, you know, it gets kind of crowded on the dance floor, so you don't have a lot of room to work with. This is a little cheap step to keep yourself from bumping into each other when you're spinning.
I like that. All right. Awesome. So, see, apparently, girls cheat too. Inside joke. I mean, you all see it in our funnel video.
Yes.
Here we go. We're going to go. So this part, we're actually not going to do the turn. So we go one together, two together, one, two, three, four, one together, two together, one, two, three, four. Super easy. So that right there was the second part, right? So one. So first part was the taps. Second was this grapevine or turn and reverse. Okay, so now you're going to do a hitch. So basically, it's a four count, but you're going to do three hitches and a turn, a cross turn, okay? So our hitch is right out, left out, right out. So now when you're down, you're actually going to cross your feet, right foot in the front, and you're actually going to turn to your left. So that was basically number three. So number four, you're going to shuffle forward. You're going to go left foot first. And we learned this earlier in the other videos. So you're going to shuffle. Basically, it's going to be left, right, left, right. Now since your left foot is actually up, I should lift it up a little bit, then come back down. Left, right, left. Actually, yeah. And then, no, that's not, sorry. It's right. So up. So then go left, right, right, and back. Okay? That was the right foot. Sorry. So we're going to shuffle forward with left foot first and go left, right, left, right. And then now you're going to step back and go right, left, right, left, in the back. Okay? So now that you're here, you're going to pull back, and then now you're going to shimmy. You're going to shimmy and shimmy. So from the side, you can't really see. Christina, do it from the front because, well,
it doesn't matter.
Both looks good, front or back. Yeah. So I'll do it both ways. I'll show you to do this about turn around. Okay? So we're going to shimmy to your right. So you're going to go this way, you're going to go shimmy together. Shimmy together. So that should do a count. That should be one, two, three, four. Okay? But basically that's it. So you're gonna shimmy, shake it. Girls are great. I like to do this. It's kind of fun. You know, nothing ill will or bad is meant to be done by this way, but I like to do it sometimes because I guess it's kind of entertaining because everyone's doing this and whatnot and this. And sometimes the guys are like, oh, is there something else you can do other than that? Because I don't really have anything to shake. It's kind of awkward.
Yeah.
You know? So what I normally do is I can kind of just go like, I just go like this.
And
pump it up like you're doing pull-ups.
Yeah.
So it's just really fun. So watch what we do with both boys, right?
Yeah, there was a girl version too as well, because I know a lot of girls like to move their hips or like look seductive when they're on a date or anything like that. So instead of shaking it like this, you can do it really slowly, but use your hips. That's gonna step hip together. Step
beautiful.
Hip together.
Very nice. I've never done those, but it looks fantastic. So yeah, please do those. So the next part actually, so we did that.
Yeah.
That's it.
Yeah, that's
so
it.
That was it.
Just restart.
Yeah. So there's six of them. Let's try. We're going to go from this way first.
Yeah.
Actually, we'll go forward.
We'll go forward first, and then we'll go back.
Yeah.
We're just going to go from the beginning. We'll do it very slowly too.
Fantastic. Let's do it. Ready? So here we go. And one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. I forgot.
It's okay.
I'm gonna start back from here. That was like one, two, three, four. Okay. So, right foot first. I think earlier I explained it was left foot first, it's actually right foot first. Here we go. Right, left, right, left foot at the end. Now you go back. Right, left, right, left foot at the end. Okay, now pull back. Now you're gonna shimmy and shimmy and shimmy. Okay? So I think that's it. We'll do it from this way. I think you guys will see it a little bit better. Here we go. So right, left, right, left now. Right, right, turn. Left, left, turn. Hitch. One, two, three, cross. Shuffle forward to right foot first, now back to the left. Shake it or shake it. Awesome. Perfect. What's up with the music?
Yeah. We'll face this way, we'll do it. We'll do a whole walk.
Yeah, let's do it. Alright, here we go.
Thank you.
video, we did do two things that we didn't really tell you. Part of me hitched. We did three hitches. He goes, one, two, three. And for this one, you would cross your feet after you put your feet down. You put your feet down, you're going to cross. She's like this, right foot in the front. And then you just basically just pivot a turnover and you start it up. The other way to do it is actually, it's pretty fun too. You can actually go one. You don't feel like hopping around that time. You just go one, two, three. Once she goes down, I just kind of turn over and pause for a second, and then I stop my feet and then start up and start back. So that's another variation. And then of course, usually when you do the turns, when you go one, two, and as you're doing the turn, at the end of it, you would clap. And then you would go on the other side and clap. The reason why you clap is because, as you heard earlier, you saw me do the clap, that there's a part of there where the music just dies. So it's really cool, like when it stops like that, you just clap and the entire bar just hears it. Or if I should do, if you have like wood floors, you actually do a stomp instead of a clap.
No, you stomp on your feet, so when you do your turn,
so
it goes
out.
One, two, three, six.
And then left, left, one, two, three, six. So either way, but yeah, that's basically it. Yeah. So just do your own thing, but like basically the basics for the Footloose. Is it Footloose?
No,
Good Times.
There we go.
Very good. Well, we'll give credit to Footloose as well. Watch the other video. Did have that done already, so guys, check it out. Thank you.